Day 71 here in sunny Chiang Mai. It's a rest day today, so we're going on a little adventure. We're going to Tiger Kingdom. You guys ready? We're gonna go and find some tigers.
Yeah. Find some tigers.
Are you copying me?
Kingdom. It says 900 meters ahead. I know this because I can read Thai. There it is, up on the hill. How do we get there, Kiki?
I don't know.
You know how we're gonna get there, Arch?
I don't know.
We're gonna fly, aren't we, Arch?
No, we're not. Yes, we are. No, we can't fly the motorbike.
If you see a tiger, just whistle, okay?
Why?
So that we know that there's one there.
So what's the
Okay, we'll just clap once then.
Whistle is hard. Come on! An auntie can't whistle either. We both can't. We can't both whistle. We need to hold on to the rail.
Careful up there, I think that's where the tiger lives.
There's
also a bell screaming. Careful, mate. Be gentle.
No. Don't do gentle,
just stop. Mate, hang on, because you might wake the tiger up.
No, there's no tigers.
What do you mean there's no tiger? That's going.
Is this tiger food?
Tiger food? Potentially. Oh, it's just got a tiger on it, yeah. I think you might be right. Kick, have you found the tiger yet, mate? You found the tiger's food?
I want to light this.
Where do you think the tiger's hiding?
Oh, I don't know. I might find a thing to catch you.
Yeah, I think I found the tiger. Come follow me. Look, I found him. Look, there's two of them.
They're not tigers.
Yeah, they're tigers.
They're not.
They're Buddhist tigers.
They're not tigers.
Honestly. And if you rub their tail three times, they come to life.
But he has a poo bum.
He has a poo bum.
Is that you? Is it you, Dad? Dad, is that you?
What? His poo bum?
No, not his poo bum. Rubbing his tail three times.
Try it, see what happens. One, two. Rawr!
Nice.
Is it not working?
No. It's not working. Ah!
We didn't find any tigers, but we found brand new field of gold. Check it out. That looks amazing. I've got to go over there. Wow.
Just
you know what it is yet, mate?
I haven't figured it out.
Oh, thought we'd find you two here. What have you found?
Yummy cake.
They are strictly not vegan, boys. Sorry. Sorry to disappoint you.
They are vegan.
But they are full of dairy.
I don't care.
So we aren't eating them.
They're vegan.
No, they're not. We found. Yes, that's cool. Will you bite for me? Maybe. Yeah, that was a happy accident. We stumbled upon the field of gold, which is a pretty magical little place. Mother, if you're watching this, my apologies. We didn't know it existed. I'm sure you and Drew would have loved it here. Really nice spot. But I think it's new and it's very busy, and I don't think they were prepared for how popular it is. So we decided not to get food because it was a bit bedlam in the kitchen. So. We're going to go and find somewhere else to eat, but probably going to sign off now. So, wishing you all a lovely weekend. Peace out from Chiang Mai. Peace vibes, Arch. Archie?
Peace vibes.
Peace vibes.